Can a 16-year-old female flip over the front passenger seat of a Toyota Tundra truck? I don't know. Let's find out.
All right, let's do this.
Is Lindsay gonna make it? Nobody will know.
All right. We're gonna try this, see how this works. Don't try this at home, please.
No kids, please. Don't try this. Nothing very dangerous.
Nothing.
We have professionals doing this.
Yes. All right.
Wow. I don't know.
Whoa, is that a ceiling? How can I get through this thing?
You can do it. No, just slide your butt.
What?
Just don't put your feet up. Just go.
Oh, that's not a flip, though. That's just me sliding on the
yeah,
feet.
Yeah, well, slide and then flip. Like, just don't put your... Okay, just go. Yeah, flip what? Now. Flip. Now, flip.
Flip! I got this.
Okay, take number two.
I was
going to
put my head on the dashboard.
Don't be,
because
when you go back, it'll just...
Oh, I know, I can feel it.
Come on, Lindsay! I'm telling you, kids, don't try this at home. Not a minute. You better do it.
Yeah.
I'm not telling you.
Marissa!
You do it.
I'm gonna hurt myself. I need to get back to the easier.
Try back foot.
Turning it around. No, I'm doing a front flip.
Maybe try going down farther. Or no.
I can fit. I'm too tall. We should have you doing this on your shorter.
You're skinny.
No, I'm not.
Yes, we are. Let's go.
Go. If I can get my...
Yeah!
And admit to solve a 16-year-old teenage female can fit and flip over to the front passenger of a Toyota Tundra.
And get stuck at the bottom down here. Where do I need help?